As a child, the composer's father told her stories about the difficulties he experienced growing up in Palestine. Koowu is about how different her life would be if her father had not moved to the United States. The text of Koowu is symbolically about a caged bird who longs to fly away and find freedom. The modality of the melody hints at the composer's roots. The addition of a drum adds its own authenticity to the ethnic learnings of the piece.
Following Koowu, we will sing reflections from Yad Vashem. Yad Vashem's Children Memorial is the World Center for Documentation, Research, and Commemoration of the Holocaust. The text of our next piece, Reflections from Yad Vashem, is a combination of scripture from Genesis, selected children's names from Yad Vashem, the Hebrew translation of the 23rd Psalm, and the Hebrew lullaby, Numi Numi, or Sleep Sleep. The parts of each text are combined together to depict the spiritual and emotional experience one feels when visiting the Yad Vashem Children's Memorial. As you listen, remember those who suffered during the Holocaust and be thankful for the freedom we have in the world today.